Good evening, everyone. Please be reminded that we continue getting orders for the Balsam now with deferred delivery, and the delivery will begin in late July. We're now setting up for the production of the first lot. As said before, the price per bottle is 3,000 rubles, and there is no plan to increase the price going forward. The minimum order is 3 bottles now. And for all of you who are ordering balsam following the production now, before the production, the company is going to pay for delivery. It's an extra bonus for your loyalty. And for wholesalers, there are discounts for balsam. If you buy 30 plus bottles, you have 10% discount. We have a positive treatment results. What are the diseases that the balsam is effective against? We have some practical results among our partners, and I'm going to list them now. First disease is COVID-19. There are a few people who went through the disease without any symptom due to the fact that they were taking balsam during treatment. A few people began using balsam during their illness of COVID-19 and they recovered better. This is pneumonia, herpes virus, flu, skin cancer, joint pain, prostate diseases, face lifting and face skin cleaning, healing of skin problems, purification of blood vessels, as well as headaches, hemorrhoids, oncology, and effective recovery from chemotherapy. Improved analysis of ovarian cyst within 3 months and thrombophlebitis, as well as psoriasis, dystonia, and hepatitis C, as well as there is one guy who takes balsam, he has HIV/AIDS. And now I would like to play a feedback from our new investor. This is Evgeny from the city of Kharkov, Ukraine. Hello everybody, I'm Evgeny Holodkov. I would like to provide a video feedback on using balsam. Our family was among the first lucky people who were able to take and test this balsam on ourselves. Initially, I ordered it for my wife. She was having problems with thyroid and some breast compaction. However, she refused to take it, but I did use it on myself. If you have any doubt, don't have any doubt, order it, because this is a good thing. However, this thing is based on the grape alcohol, and it has a specific herbal taste. That's why my wife said no to it, because it has some alcoholic flavor. However, I decided to use it on myself, whether it works or not. I had no problems with my health, serious ones, but I have a very active lifestyle. I work from day till late at night. I use my PC all day long. I had headaches, so I decided to test this medication, whether it's going to work on me or not. I have consumed one bottle only out of three times per day before meals, five sprays I did, and then I consumed a bottle, and after 45 days I decided to see whether the effect stays or not. What I want to say, my feeling got better. I have a better sleep now. However, there was a coronavirus epidemic, but I stopped having headaches. but I used to have them before more often. Those characteristics that it cleans blood vessels and it normalizes blood pressure, it works. I don't have any problem. I go to bed at midnight and I wake up at 6:30, and I would say I feel good, and as prescribed in that medication, I have a good feeling. Neither during consumption of the balsam or following its consumption, I had no other vitamins or something. I lived a normal life, and I went in for sports, and that effect, I think, is there due to that balsam. As far as the cleaning of my body of any parasites, I used to have some rashes on my skin or herpes virus on my lips. This is not the case now, and it has not been any rashes during 3 months' time. I have also tested this balsam on my kid. Kids usually have some small skin problems or skin cuts, and they heal very fast. The same is true for herpes virus on the lips. Just one spray is enough to remove all these problems on the lips. So the bottom line is that you have to buy this balsam. Every family should have it. It's very good while traveling. And I used it as a means of prophylaxis. I only consumed one bottle out of three, but for 2 months now, the effect is there, and my body has restarted, and I feel good. So I recommend you all to test it on yourself, and it's very good for prophylaxis and for treating all those illnesses. My wife is going to consume this balsam soon. I wish you well and be healthy. That was a feedback from our investor on the application of this balsam. Let's move on. Today we have finalized our desktop publishing of a new website that I have mentioned during the last webinar. I wanted to get it done faster, however, the scope of work turned out to be more complex and more difficult than expected, therefore it took longer than expected. I'm going to share my new website with you now. I will show you the functions and how it works. And today or tomorrow we will start updating our new design. Well, this is how our landing page looks like. Social network buttons, a phone number, website sections, personal account, internet shop, language, Russian or English, and you can also choose the desktop color. This is the dark desktop color, and this is the white one or light color, whatever you like. I like the darker color better. Let's move on. This is our registration button, company information, number of participatory shares and stages, first dividends payout. Next section is company operations and emissions. Next point is investor information with some major milestones for investments. This is the investments over in a potential $200 million business. You will have a chance to buy company products at a minimum price, annual dividend payout, you may inherit your participatory share, and you can also take part in free clinical trials, as well as you can get all, you know, options from the company investments. The next section is why it is good to invest in new technologies and developments. You can take a look at those successful companies. They are successful now, but just a few years ago, maybe more, all those companies had attracted investment from third parties, and they all had issues, as major investors were reluctant to finance them. All those companies now are on top hill of the world best companies. This is Google, Apple, Alibaba, and Microsoft. Microsoft is not this company of this type, but Amazon as well. Their market value is more than a budget of a few countries. These are dynamic pictures. This is a split between medical and IT lines of activities. You can take a look at our finished products, Phyto Balsam and Fran preparation. You can get more detailed information about the proposed clinical use, history of creation, and the same is applicable for the Fran medication or preparation. You can find all the details on that preparation there. ELA Blockchain One is our IT subsidiary. There is a link with detailed information on that company, as well as a reference to its website. And you could also download your ELO's application for an iPhone. Android app is coming soon. Next section is business estimation and CapEx for the preparation development. There are also just case studies of purchasing at the medical market. Back in 2004, Pfizer acquired Campton medication for oncology treatments from Aventis for $0.6 billion. This is one reference case. Then there was a purchase by Pfizer for $14 billion of another company, again for oncology treatment. You can go and look at more detail on RBC website, where you can find a full description of that transaction. You can find the similar information across all other companies. For instance, GSK, and again, Pfizer purchased Rai Biopharma. There is a description and a reference to the source. Next section is business estimation and IT developments demand. You can find a case study back in 2012 when Facebook bought Instagram for $1 billion. And now Instagram market value is more than $100 billion. There are sources to verify this information. 2014, when Facebook bought WhatsApp for $16 billion. Next section is blockchain technologies, Ripple, and growth forecasts of the IT market. What is the demand and what are the spending? The spending is over $4 trillion per year. Next point is a roadmap with three submenus. The first one is what has already been done with dates. Second is what is underway. and what is the plan? A little site digest, some email data and our contact details, and you can just surf across those sections to choose it from the menu, and you will go to various pages of our website. This is a button to go to an internet shop and a personal account. I hope that the information on the website is clear for everyone. Next point. Next point is labeling for the balsam. The label design is nearly finalized, and now it is being finished by designers, so I believe that today or tomorrow the final result is ready and we are going to post it on our web resources. Next point. We began working with a B2B creative marketing agency. They do a full cycle of marketing, promotion of new goods, development, advertising, PR, so whatever relates to all stages of goods or services, production and marketing. They sent us their commercial offer yesterday to promote our market, our product in the market, and I believe that in the upcoming 2 or 3 days we will continue negotiations with them, and then we will begin working on a full scale. So the scope of work will include social networks promotion, creation of a landing page for customers for the balsam. So there could be a few types of starting pages depending on the customer. Younger, older, they will decide what to do. Now, an updated set of slides is ready in Russian language. I'm going to show it to you now. This is how it looks like. The presentation is not yet published on our website. It is available in our VK group. You can download it in a PDF format. All social network buttons are active. Once you push it, you could be forwarded to our VK group, Telegram channel, YouTube channel, and our Facebook page. So this is our presentation, how it looks like. Again, information about our company, investments, business estimation, company mission, investor opportunities, production information for the balsam, more detailed data on the balsam, how it looks like, what is the composition, and you can go on our YouTube channel. Next slide is about the participatory shares, 2.4 million, 0.6 million shares are to be sold to investors with 12 investment stages. No extra emission of participatory shares is planned. Next section is about dividends, a forecast for the upcoming 3 years. The first dividends are to be paid in January 2021. What are the advantages of the silver, gold and platinum statuses? What our partners could have, the discount rates and additional, you know, pluses when the project is over. 90,000 participatory shares will be distributed among those privileged partners. And company plans for 2020 and 2021. So this is how our presentation looks like in slides. The plan is to finalize that set of slides in French, English and Vietnamese by next Monday. Stage 5. The remaining participatory shares of the fifth stage is 48,300 shares. Nearly half of them have been sold out, and we're just going over the half of the fifth stage. The sales are booming now. For the 3 days of June, we have sold as many participatory shares as in April and March altogether. Some production data for you. The ready concentrate of herbal nutrients or medicinal herbs is going to be fully prepared for shipment in July, before the 5th of July. This is the 2nd of July today. I believe that it's going to be ready on Monday. All the necessary equipment to produce the first batch of balsam is there. There is some, you know, delay for the balsam components to arrive. And the next point is to agree the automated line for the balsam bottling with Aurora Pack company. You can read the information about that company here. The company is majoring on the integrated industrial enterprises for bottling, corking, labeling for smaller and larger sales volumes. This is a unique equipment patented in Russia that ensures quality and stability of work. So this is the company information that would be delivering the automated filling line. This is all for the major information, and now I am going to answer your questions. The first question on YouTube is the following. When is the product to be certified and ready for marketing as a dietary supplement? Answer. The certification is going on. Now we're getting ready that certification base. We need to do that technical conditions, and then we have to undergo voluntary certification that the product is good for use. I think that the entire certification will take 2 weeks, but it's key to have a good approach to that stage, to formalize all necessary documents, not to rework it after all. So we're not in a hurry. We don't need to get it done now. So the question is not on a pause, but we're now finding it out with our lawyers how to do it in the best way and in the right way. Is there any potential customers for 90,000 bottles? The question is asked by Artyom. Answer. We have not yet produced this amount of balsam. And actually, there are no customers for this amount of bottles because we have not even started advertisement. But theoretically, I would say the potential customers are there. If we take Moscow City and Moscow region, it's 20 million people. And virtually any person has health issues. This is the first point. Second point, our balsam worked out well for pneumonia, for coronavirus, and if we have a good marketing campaign and a good advertisement, we can sell it out within 1 month, and we will run out of the balsam, because 90,000 bottles is 30,000 people. What is 30,000 people? For instance, if we take 20 million people, 1% out of 20 million is 0.2 million people. And even 0.5% is 100,000 people. It's quite a lot. It's Moscow suburbs. It's just, again, 20 million people. 0.5% is 100,000 people. And our task now is to attract 0.15 of a percent to market this 90,000 bottles. I think that it's pretty deliverable if we do it in the right way. Question. Why having a friend product if we don't work with Mr. Frantsev? Answer. We still working with the friend product. It is still there. About 10 courses are available. And the product itself is ready. The relations with Mr. Frantsev is on pause. But we used to work together. We have a contract on cooperation. We have a memorandum of intentions. Me, myself, and my partners think that we could say that this product is potentially at our company as a product of our company. Next question. What is going to change inside a personal account? Answer. Nothing will change within a personal account. The landing page only will change, just to provide better advertisement, that to attract more people on the website. Dividends for 2022-2023. Are they counted for the balsam sales only? Answer. Yes. Those dividends are just figures related to the balsam sales. There is nothing said about other developments, and this is rightly so, because it's not possible to count, as there are no new developments in stock. As long as we have this new developments information, once we start the balsam production, we will be able to understand better what could be done and what adjustments can be made. A balsam, a fresh one, and a balsam that stayed on a shelf for 3 years. What is the difference? Answer. The balsam developer said that the fresh balsam works better than the bottle that stayed in the warehouse for 3 to 4 years. Within 3 to 4 years, it loses 20 to 30% of its power. It works well, but not 100%. Maybe 70 to 80%. Fresh balsam works better. Question: what is the trademark of the balsam? Answer. The first batch labels will read the name. I'm showing it to you now. Two options. The first one is for Russian speakers. The second option for foreign speakers. The name is Immunobalsam Rusich 14 in Russian, and Immunobalsam 14 in English, without any other names. Once we start our marketing activities with the marketing bureau, we will be able to get a better decision when and how to promote it in the best way here and abroad. If the entire preparation will be bought within 2 or 3 months, will dividends be paid ahead of time? Answer: no. The dividends will not be paid ahead of time. They will only be paid following the end of the financial year. Question: what is the marketing company name? Answer: B2B Creative, the full cycle marketing agency. Once again, this is their website. Question: is there any just plan to ship Balsam to Silver Gold members or those who bought it first? Answer: the first batch will only be shipped to those guys who have already paid for it. Silver Gold, Platinum and others who were promised Balsam upon achievement of some partnership status, the Balsam will be shipped following the launch of the automated line in September, I think. Next question. Are we shipping to Germany? Answer: yes, the plan is to ship abroad, including Germany, as all the documentation for the preparation will be available to us. I don't expect any problem here. Question: how many investors are there in the project now? Answer: there are about 1,000 investors in the project, 2,500 registered investors, sorry, people, and about 1,000 investors from more than 40 countries, 40 plus countries, including Indonesia, Vietnam, India, Australia, New Zealand, virtually all European countries, Côte d'Ivoire, a few African nations, more than 40 countries in total. How many pieces of the Balsam were purchased for pre-orders? Answer: 500,000 rubles, which is $8,000, give or take. Well, guys, I'm saying goodbye to all of you. Have a nice weekend and until next time.